I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm sorry. Cookie policy. Hey, hey. Cookie. No cookie. Back to school. Back to school. We just came out of school. Come on, man. Imagine James, LeBron James, joined the James party.
Previously on Hardline.
Police! Get to
fuck
the
door!
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
No, no. I got him. You're just making this worse.
We gotta take this guy down.
You have the right to remain silent.
Okay.
I didn't do nothing, officer. Come on.
Then why'd you bump into me? No, I'm gonna let you free. I'm sorry. No.
I didn't do nothing,
officer. Hey.
Come on.
I bumped into you, okay? I'm sorry. I apologize. Yeah.
Hey, officer, you wanna spot me? Huh? I'd fuck with you, man. My body's my temp. You feel me? Woo!
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag.
You go first.
See,
this guy knows
me. I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
freeze. So freeze. L1 flash your badge. The freeze is suspect. Keep your weapon trained on the suspect to maintain control. If left undercover, does the suspicious... If left undercover, the suspicious alert meter will begin to fill. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah?
Feel me? You don't know
what doing a broadcast?
About. Neither one of you. So, see, look, I'm gonna prophesize, you know?
Yeah.
What the hell you want?
PD, we got some questions.
Curry K.
Detective, who's this?
What?
Curry K.
Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worst cop.
Healthy.
Your friend Tad.
Curry K, healthy.
Where is he?
Better be healthy, that's
little freak. Fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worst cop.
Huh?
Nick, take him down.
Yeah.
Come on, Mendoza, we don't have all day.
Huh?
Now tell me where Tap is, and we'll walk away.
Bye.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
And you can't keep getting away with this shit. I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there.
Suspicious awareness. Suspicious awareness is in two ways. I don't know how to pronounce that. An alert meter that feels of suspicious become more dangerous. Vision cones on the mini-map, which vary based on your stance. Right.
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm.
That's mm-hmm. We don't want to kill. Follow me. Mm-hmm. Stay back. Mm-hmm. Come on, this way. You're not going to tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Atta boy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly.
Come on.
Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, this hell will come.
You don't play defense.
Right.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense. I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, son. Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get. We gotta be like that, man. Oh, okay, all right. Watch the movies. Then don't mind about it. Just play. See? That's why. That 20 you had in your hand is now my turn.
Jesse, I got a treat for you. Dude, come on.
Come on.
You don't want the treat, or you put it here? Hold on.
See, your problem is you don't play defense. Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway.
Now.
You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker. Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get. Why you gotta be like that, man? Oh, okay, all right, watch me. About it, just play. See? That's why that 20 you had in your hands is now my turn. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Shit, we're blind. Throw something to distract him.
Sure, distraction. I'm just gonna skip it.
Now we're broke.
Just ahead, but there's There's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down.
Yeah, I got this.
We're supposed to catch. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
I will chase you. We're looking for
just
Tyson.
One second, guys. Just needed his own.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab.
Mm-hmm.
I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh,
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and
you're not
leave.
Benedict that
sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
We need his face scan. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database.
Check it out. Look at that piece of shit. When's the last time I'm off to the back? I don't know, man. But he must be looking for Tyson.
Yo, man, looking for Tyson. Tyson, that shit ain't easy, bro. Come on, man, just help a brother out. Come on, man, just come on. I need to see Tyson.
Relax, get your shit under control, brother.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
Like, you know what I'm saying? I wish we could just go.
That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
That's
it. We had the teams back in the day. You know, you had the teams that were just get lost.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes.
All I need.
Tap. What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson, just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
The hell?
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him. Now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on.
Stop. It would change the fucking game, man.
Yo. What?
We gotta get down there.
You straight from the goddamn court, and
come on.
What are you gonna do?
Nick, door's open. Come on. I got you.
Fuck all these guys.
Arrest these guys.
I heard Nels has hired a crew from Juarez.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same psychos hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff him.
Fucking cop.
Kai!
Got your back, Nick. Cuff the guy with warrants. It'll look good for us.
You were right. That snitch tap. Let us write to him.
Yeah, we got him on. Checking for Tyson's body now.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Nice work. Remember, if that thing buzzes, we need some of your evidence. Check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What?
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there. Didn't you?
Sorry, yeah. But you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck!
Come on.
Look. These aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
We run this spot like a Chinese sweatshop. Don't stop, run to work until chest pop. Cardiac arrest and I'm so invested. I'm self-invented as no illusion. It's so confusing. You see the future, you fear the future. I've seen the truth and I'm so illusion. You've been a better bad guy than a bit.
Anybody else two cops? Shit, we can't have
pull off. Hey, we better go for more show up.
Question.
So that's an interesting thing. Okay, so maybe you do a job and you gotta clean it up yourself. And in those cases, you make sure you negotiate for something extra. Whatever you're wearing is gonna be ruined, so wear old clothes. Don't think twice about chucking them. But look, you maybe do a job and it's a mess and it's loud. You just gotta get out of there. No cleanup required. This evening's work.
So why are we not getting out of here right fucking now?
Job's not done. Just stay with me, okay? Get out of here.
Reports of gunfire. All units 1049.
In those cases, you make sure you negotiate for something extra. Whatever you're wearing is gonna be ruined, so wear old clothes. Don't think twice about chucking them.
Do dudes really shit themselves when they get killed?
Oh yeah, everyone. But look, you maybe do a job, and it's a mess, and it's loud.
You just gotta get out of there. No cleanup required. This evening's work, for example.
So why are we not getting out of here right fucking now?
I'm not done.
Just stay with me, okay? And keep your eyes open.
Was it just two cops?
Yeah, cops are like roaches. There's always more than two.
What was that?
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
shit.
Here. Engaging suspects.
Understood, 13. Shots fired near our Cola projects.
Hurry, get in!
Detective Dobbs, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
Unit to the location.
Okay.
Yeah, can we grab him and get out?
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
later?
Oh, crap!
Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Okay.
Oh, God! Damn it!
I know.
Fuck!
I know. Just hang in there.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
No, just some lad. All right, guys. Myself, Donnie, Donnie, where? Donnie, Donnie, where? What did I do myself? Knowing all this, knowing all that, what do I do with myself? Don't eat here, don't eat why, what do I do myself? But knowing all this, knowing that.
I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, hey. A minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the side. Yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke.
Oh, my God, you're jumpy.
Came from Colombia, direct over the
you're
water.
Jumpy.
We haven't seen that in a while. Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latch would have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray.
I'm just blaming the doctor.
Sailor. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get
and quiet. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Stop.
Yes, sir.
Stop.
Good.
Stop it. Stop it now. Oh, hell yeah.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
What does that mean, what?
Cops,
fine-ish.
I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
Alright, guys. That's gonna be the end of the episode. I'm doing a live stream. Alright, bye. I'll do another live stream in Fortnite. Alright, bye.